Well, hello everybody. I am getting ready to go thrifting. I haven't been able to, oh, there's Vincent. Noon, okay, reply. Yes, to noon. Okay, so we're going a little earlier. That's good. So anyway, I haven't been, Vincent and I haven't been thrifting in a long time. So that's what we're going to do today. So welcome to getting ready with me. I'm going to minimize that and pull up this and continue with the cyberpunk dark synthwave mix, dark night, royalty free, no copyright background music by White Bat Audio, permission by Carl Casey. Thank you, Carl Casey. And I'm going to turn that down because it won't need to be that loud in the background. So, there we go. I don't have good lighting still. I'm not sure how I'm going to get good lighting here, but maybe I'll look for an extra light today and see what I can do. I also want to get a big pot for Karen, because she always needs to borrow hours when she's doing bulk things. So I thought I might find her own. But Vincent also needs to apparently get a large pot, so maybe we'll be competing for the same thing. Or maybe there'll be plenty of large pots to find. So I am starting by putting my foundation and BB cream together. On his way. So I guess I've got to move quickly. So I'm going to very rapidly throw on some contour. Okay, so I want to go in with, oh, what colors do I want to use? Actually, I think I need to use my primer first, so I'm going to go in with my Art Deco, just so that I can use it up. I have a bunch of things to still use up. But I think I'm going to go in with my translucent powder and just set everything. I shouldn't say I don't usually set my eye primer is what I'm saying. And then we'll find out whether this was a good idea or a bad idea. Fuss this much trying to put the tape on, but that looks better. Yeah. So, time to start with the eyebrows. So let's just find out what we got for eyebrows. Strong eyebrows. that I want to put. I'm going to go in with my Roxy palette, Roxasaurus, and I'm going to go in with this white color over here, just to highlight that brow bone. Bizarrely with orange, maybe a lime green, something really crazy. I need to find a way to make that a little bolder. It's already been 16 minutes. A darker green. Oh, and I guess that music is over. So Cyberpunk Funk Music Mix, Sub-Zero, royalty-free, right bad audio.
Want to know how to create awesome videos? Check out motionarray.com.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to know how to make awesome videos. I just don't. So here we go again. Permission, Carl Casey, white bad audio. Thank you. That's what I'm doing for my eyes. And brown mascara today. Not quite as dramatic as the black, but it still fills things out not too badly. So until the next time, as always, take care of yourselves and each other.